The chemical industry has a huge part to play in climate change, and one company providing bespoke solutions for businesses is Bitrez. This manufacturer uses innovative materials, including sustainable feedstocks, to provide businesses with clean alternatives to petrochemicals. We went to find out more.
With a second Queen's Award for innovation producing resin materials from cashew nuts, after the first for a safer alternative to potentially harmful BPA-containing products that are commonly used to line food cans, it's no surprise that Bitrez describes itself as a company that offers unique technologies. And Royal Society of Chemistry fellow Paul Jones was recently awarded the Chemical World Entrepreneur of the Year. His businesses are globally recognized for innovative solutions that meet green regulations without compromising on performance.
We're constantly developing products, and as more sustainable feedstocks become available, it gives us the opportunity to accelerate work and substitute away from petrochemical reliance.
How does Bitrez intend to play its part in getting to net zero?
We have a joint venture called Anacarda Limited that is now approaching its 10th anniversary year. Now, this business is focused on products derived from cashew nut shell liquid, but we do also look at other pentosane-rich biomass derivatives, and a major focus of ours is to allow our customers to drive towards net zero through low-energy cure, avoidance of environmental pollutants, or enhanced compatibility with sustainable reinforcements.
A disruptive approach to research and development at Bitrez means problems are quickly solved.
Well, we have furalkylamines, and that's a new class of chemistry that are derived from corn cob waste streams. These don't impact on the food chain or contribute to deforestation. They contribute outstanding chemical resistance and allow operation in adverse conditions. Whilst they're derived from sustainable feedstock, the base material is toxic. Now, as we believe it's counterintuitive to introduce human health risks, we developed a technique to eliminate the unfavourable toxicity whilst maintaining the desirable performance and the biocontent.
Paul also believed it's important to share the company's globally recognised expertise, even with industry rivals.
I believe business is about people, and we've amassed a multidiscipline team whose performance surpasses the sum of their parts, and this has enabled us to be very successful. We also have collaborations with research institutes, universities, customers, and even some competitors, and the approach is to develop specialist products to meet with market needs. We also align ourselves with market leaders who attribute value to the corporate social and environmental responsibility, and this again has contributed to our continued growth. Our specialist team are making giant strides towards the generation of systems that allow smaller footprints.
And what do the chemical solutions of the future look like?
Yeah, having the pleasure of being here in the Catalyst Science Discovery Centre and Museum, looking out over the estuary, is quite humbling, and it reminds me of our need to consider historical developments, educate and provide awareness to inspire future generations in the field of science, and also consider the benevolent nature of the people who support these aims. We run development programs to extend product lifespan and others that are designed for degradation, recycling or recovery. There's no real one fit for all, and the solutions will come in many guises.
Paul Jones was born into the chemical industry. His parents worked in chemical factories. He spent his entire working life at Bitrez and recognises the need for the company to help set the green agenda.
The simple fact is the time for change has come. We've already developed numerous bio-based products, and we welcome projects to satisfy market needs through our commitment to protect and preserve the environment for future generations.
And it's not too late for the industry to mitigate any damage.
I believe as an island nation of explorers, innovators, entrepreneurs, visionaries and leaders with a history of embracing and rising to a challenge, we're perfectly placed to use the same kind of ingenuity that fathered the Industrial Revolution to develop green products and processes to redress climate change.